Bouvet Island is the most isolated, uninhabited place on Earth. It is not a place where anyone would find themselves shipwrecked, but that's what probably happened to an unfortunate soul. In 1964, British explorer Allan Crawford and a team of scientists arrived at Bouvet to do some research. Strangely, while exploring, Crawford stumbled upon an abandoned lifeboat in a lagoon, and not far from it were a pair of oars, a drum, and a copper tank. The boat had no markings to indicate its origin or nationality. Due to harsh terrain and the time crunch, he wasn't able to thoroughly search the area, but what he managed revealed no evidence if anyone had stayed or died on the island. Before leaving, he took this picture of the lifeboat. 2 years later, another expedition to Bouvet found no remains of the lifeboat. It is unknown how the boat happened to be there or what could have happened to the people who were in it. What we know is that